a warm up.
Yeah. A little hotter.
Yeah, that I think. But just let me test it real quick. That better? Yeah, I will. Just review that part where you start.
So this afternoon. All of a sudden she forgets everything.
Because you're in a different place now.
Let's go to without the music for a second.
Okay.
One.
And two, three, two, two, three, three, two, three, four, two, three. One, two, three, 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 and then right there, just when you come around at the end of the turn, you're just going to take regular hold.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's what I was wondering. Cause
yeah, yeah.
If I should hold a hand first or just go right through the hold.
Right, go right to the hold.
Okay.
And so when she comes around in that turn, so when she comes underneath, if your arm is just out to the side, so when I come around and you step to the side to your right, at that time we can just go right back into that. And you can either leave your foot pointed to the side. I think that's how you decided you wanted to do it, or you can close it in. But leaving it pointed out to the side kind of reinforces that you'll use that foot to take the next step, which we want to make sure and do.
Yeah. Push that side to side first.
One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two. Put your arm up for her to come around.
Oh, we have to do that again. That wasn't right. Yeah.
So while she's going under in the turn, I'm going to put that arm out and then take position.
Okay.
One, two, three, one, two, three. Put your arm out. And then she'll come right into it. Oh, wait.
I didn't know what my foot was.
Yeah.
And I stepped forward. I shouldn't have done that. Yeah.
Right.
Then I thought it was wrong.
So you're doing, yes.
Right.
And when you come around from the turn, this is one, two, three. Then you're going to step to the side, one, hold, two, three. Leaving that foot out there, one, two, three, one, hold, two, three. And then you'll just be retaking hold and ready to go into the next.
Let's come here to make sure we're in the camera. I'm not sure where we're at. So.
One, two.
Okay, so we should both look that way and then look that way. Is that what you're doing?
You know, yeah, we can. We didn't talk about that yet, but I noticed that's what she was doing. Yeah,
she was looking
Yeah.
You always tell me to do that.
Because we did it on the other.
Right, so we should.
Yeah,
right?
Okay, that looks nice, I think. One, two, three, one, two. Now, so there's two different things. There's a hesitation, and hesitation means you're stepping one, hold two, three, and there's also a weight change.
Yeah.
Now, the other one we did when we were facing this way, we did it as a hesitation before you did that little drop.
Right.
This one, I was doing it with a weight change.
Oh, okay.
I mean, we could do either one.
So it's more of a swinging motion.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
To make it look a little different.
How far apart or close should our hands be? Should we be farther apart?
Too far and your arms get pulled out from your body. So you want to make sure that you can keep your posture without, And because you're crossing behind, if you're a little bit closer, it helps to give you space.
Right. Okay.
If you're too far away, you're going to be like.
And also we'll get back together.
Yes.
Ready?
One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, hold. And then just watch that you don't turn your body away from him. Right. And you want to try to get around as kind of as close as you can.
Yeah.
So when I go, I'll go ahead and do this part too. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Uh-huh.
Okay.
And now reach this arm out here. And you remember I was saying, just kind of make a place
for her
to come. Because if you come around, then you get around too tight.
Right.
So do that one more time.
Well, I noticed your hands. You went this way and we left this one here. And I mean,
do we keep them apart
or what?
Keep them apart for a second so you can see the difference. One, two, three.
It's actually kind of stiff. Doesn't feel right. You got to be
kind
more
of
relaxed.
Swings with the.
So it's better to have this one collapse a little bit then, okay? Ready?
One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Then there's no swing at this
point. Yeah, right, yeah. Okay.
You can see it kind of swung me right under for the turn, too, right?
Little subtleties really matter, you know.
Uh-huh.
Ready?
One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two. Uh-huh. And so when you come around in your turn, when I come around in my turn, I can take angle this step a little bit up closer to him.
Okay.
And you can also angle yours up.
If
you both go a little bit, nobody has to take
a
huge step, but then you're close enough. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one. And then just leave that foot pointed to the side. Uh-huh. Now, do you see how you're kind of rotated out?
Yeah.
Now, so point it directly to the side of the other foot. If it's back here, your body's going to want to rotate a little bit to the right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then I look right here in my place so that I line the bodies up, because now we're going to start dancing around the room. So we want a good line up in our position. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Uh-huh.
And I'm looking which way? Just over here?
Yeah, you're going to look right here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And make sure you turn your shoulders a little bit more square.
Yeah.
Do you see how you were opened up a little bit?
Right.
So that you're square to go. And then the next step you're going to take straight towards her.
So
one, two, three. Yeah, actually, we're going to do something else there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Only because I wanted to try to, so if this is your front of the audience, I wanted to try to get it to start moving around the floor instead of kind of going off.
We're really trying to practice on Tuesday. That's what my first reaction was. You started to do that. I said, wait a minute, I have to make a sharp left turn
right
away.
Right. So I'm going to give you a move that just starts you rotating around right away. And then we'll have that later.
And then we keep asking about the dimensions of the floor. Linda was supposed to measure it and she forgot. But the general thought is might only, this is like 46 across here. They think it's actually smaller than this, so whatever. We got to know
that.
Seems
bigger than here.
Yeah, when you're there, but this is bigger, I think. But we got to know.
Yeah.
And another couple wants to know too, and you probably want to know.
Yeah, when they're.
So George said he'd measure it, so.
Oh, good.
Working out.
Oh, good. Good, good.
Okay, let's one more time. Let's go through this.
One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Yeah. And then we're ready to add on kind of into the meat of the routine.
Good enough for now. We know what we got to do. Okay.
Do you want to do it one more time with music to there?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Let's do the whole thing.
Yes.
best though that you've done so far, actually, though. Yeah?
Yeah. I go like this. That's your next move.
You know, what do we do? We're doing something. And everyone is saying, oh, you gotta smile, you gotta smile. And I'm smiling all the time because every time I make a mistake, I smile.
Right.
So I'm making a lot of mistakes. So I do a lot of smiling.
One thing that I want to say to you is that it's really easy because when I'm counting for you and you start counting for yourself, it's really good that you're connecting with the music, but it's really easy to get in the habit of moving your lips.
Yeah.
Even if you're not like saying anything out loud, your body memorizes your routine with your mouth moving.
Yeah, right.
And so then when you go do a performance,
it looks really good.
And what happens is that if you're watching, it makes you want to look at, you know.
You're looking at the mouth,
It's like that, you know, somebody's strap is broken or something. You got to want to look at it.
And sometimes it's counting, so do I go to the music or do I go to what he's counting?
Yeah, I'm not
because
the most reliable counter music.
Right. Music first. Yeah. Music
now,
first.
I have a question. I forgot about this. When we go to this this part, we get back together, and we're going to go... We go left first or right first?
We go what?
Then we go right.
Uh-huh.
When we first get back together, are we facing each other, 1, 2, 3, and then we go...
Yeah, right.
I mean, we had that question. No?
Are you talking about after this pickup over here?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, face each other here.
Yeah, right. Okay. Yeah, then right.
And remember to do side together, so it's 1, 2, 3, step side together, 1.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, so there
right.
is that like pause where
yeah.
we're facing
where you're bringing your feet together and lining back up. Yep.
Right.
Yep. Do you want to do it one more time?
Okay.
Yeah. And so that's the first minute of the routine.
Yeah.
Is that why?
Yeah, when we kind of put the side together, screwed
up a little bit.
Other than that, I think we can.
Yeah, that was better. Yeah, definitely.
Better,
and you did good. You didn't move your mouth.
Right.
He said, I'm not going to count.
Yeah. And then just getting used to just having pleasant. So you're not like too serious.
Yeah.
It really helps if you listen to
you have
music.
A good smile.
Yeah.
If you listen to the music, you know what to do because it's telling you.
Right. And if you happen to like lose your spot, it's kind of easy. There's some spots that's going to be easy to kind of find your
way back.
Because, you know, you have to remember that nobody else knows what you're going to do. So as long as you find your way back in.
Right.
Yeah.
And don't make faces.
Yeah, right. They'll go, oh, damn.
Yeah. Darn. Okay, so you ready to start the next part?
Let's move on.
Okay, so on this part, like I said, I wanted to do something that would get us moving around the floor so that it would be easy to adjust to get around.
Right.
So, you know, we've kind of moved down a little bit towards the audience, you know, kind of the front of the room.
Right.
And even though we have four sides, I guess, really. But so once you've done this piece, you're going to do, so you know the one that we did where we passed her back and forth. And so now this is like called a flip-flop where you actually are going to go around too.
We tried to do that on our own and we said we had to ask you to show us how to do that. Because
I mentioned it last time, right?
We see people doing it. It wasn't obvious to do it. So good. Perfect.
Right. And so we could use the other one towards the end of the routine where just Linda goes back and forth too.
Right.
But this, because of the flip-flop, even if I was just going to do the one where she just goes back and forth, it's harder to turn it.
Right.
But this one is really easy to start the rotation.
You want to learn it anyway.
So you start off just like you were going to do the one where you pass her back and forth. So you do a twinkle and you release the hold. Uh-huh. And now instead of sending you to this side, I'm actually going to come, so you're going to step with your left foot, and I'm going to come around you with three steps.
Yeah.
Okay, so when we do that, you're going to take three steps, so you're going to start with your left foot, and you're going to go one, two, three. Uh-huh. Then you go across from this side, one, two, three. So that's like the other one.
Okay.
Then I go across again, one, two, three. You go across one more time. So we've each done two.
Right.
And now from here, I'm going to take your hand here, and I'm going to go under. You're going to take three steps again to there. So I combined that one where you go under right into this. And then from there, just so you can see, we're going to, as long as you feel like you want to do the syncopate, if you want to take the syncopation out of it, we can also take it out if you want to, but it's one and two, three, one and two, three, then you roll in, one, two, three. Okay. So it's a combination of things that you've already done with, and the only thing is different is that you're passing, right?
Yeah, yeah.
But
that's
you,
good.
Yeah.
I like that.
So let's see if I can figure it out. Just a couple of things for me to try it first.
So you do your twinkle, one, two, three. Now, you need to let go of this hand, just like you would the other one, right? One, two, three, you go around, she goes around, you go around, she goes around, then you're gonna go underneath. Yes, yep, yeah. And you can see that it's kind of easy to curve that around.
If you just adjust your step.
Yes, That's why I thought it would be a good one. So if we're right here, you know, I can start off this way, one, and I can even kind of move around the front of the floor here as I'm fighting. Then I'm coming around here, and I've got all the long side.
Right.
Although I hear it's kind of a square floor.
Well, we thought it was a
but we have we have at least one side of it that we're at the top to do this because it travels quite a bit. And then I had to fit it because there's usually eight measures and everything, and there's a nine measure in here. And I was like, oh, but it changes right here. So that works perfect with the way we...
So let's assume we ended up about here, right here. So.
Did you see how I came across? Yeah, okay.
Let's try that.
One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, and then you should go under, and then you've got the long end of the floor, and then roll her across. Whoop, and so you're gonna be pausing there. Do you remember you're doing one, two, three, and, right?
And then.
That's where you get on the same foot.
And then the other one is when she turns around, then I have to do it.
Yes, yep. Right, right.
Yeah, okay.
But so this part, with the next part of the music, I'm going to just back it up just a little bit so you can see where it fits. Yeah, it's all the way that far back, isn't it? Now she goes. Your life.
I thought I could do counts.
My partner.
The question is, on the second count, like, is it, may I have this dance
for the rest of my life?
Or is it, may I have this dance for the rest? Well, it's two measures, right?
Yeah.
That's what I was doing, but.
One. Can I have this dance for the rest of my life?
Could you be my partner?
Yeah. Yep.
Okay.
Yep. Here it comes, same part. Could I have this dance? Oh, I'm sorry.
Is that right?
It's a, could I have this dance? So, could I have is 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
And she's the next one.
Yeah.
So it is.
You did it right the way you did it before, the when you actually danced it with
when
the
he actually danced it, he did it
yeah.
right.
Yeah.
No way. But you gotta
have this dance.
From the rest
of
her life.
Of my life. Yes.
Okay,
yep. I know I have to remember the words myself. Here it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 2, 3, 1. So, yeah, so when you turn her in at the end.
Yeah, I screwed up on a step because we lost a step.
So you're just gonna go 1, 2, 3, then, yeah. Yeah? So yeah, you haven't done that in a while,
yeah, right?
Right? Yeah,
right, right. So let's just start from the end.
But I think it blends in nicely.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Let's just start with the arm and then do that. Well, we'll start with a twinkle and go over the arm.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, and 2, 3, 1, and 2, 3, slow it down. Whoop. Yeah.
Let's go to that again. So after, what is my step right after that?
1, 2, 3.
Just one.
Yep.
So.
And I just kind of wait as she rolls in from this position. I'm going to take, so you're going to roll into here. 1, 2, 3. Mm-hmm. And see if you can come right across here. Yeah, right, right to that position.
Okay, let's just try that.
And so once she rolls in.
Up.
1, 2, 3. Now, and so now we're facing this
right,
way.
Right.
And pick up your head and your. Then we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's try again starting with the twinkle.
Okay, good job. Do you want to do it from this pickup over here again?
Okay.
Where we added on today? Yeah. Yeah. So you just did your underarm turn. Yep. And you're probably somewhat in the middle of the floor at this point, maybe a little closer to the front.
Right.
Yeah. That was the wrong part. It wasn't. I need to go a little further. Here it is. I just realized too, I'm not playing the cut version.
Oh, yeah.
Because I was like, wait, there's still a lot left.
Yes, we have it, but I have not installed it on that.
Okay, all right. He knows what I'm going to say before I say it.
Let me find, here it is. Now, why does it say air? Air. Hold 1 second here. I think I might need to reload the song. For some reason, that happened on another song that I had. I just had to download it into the app again. I don't know why it did that. Okay, it's just downloading here again. Yeah, I've totally forgot. Oh, wait, I'm playing the full version instead of the cut version. Because I wanted you to see how far you were in it, and then I was like, wow, there's a lot left. Yeah. It is. came out one early, I think. Yeah.
Yeah.
Came out one too soon.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
And then I followed the stutter step.
Oh. Right, right, right. Then you got back in. Well, good though.
Well,
yeah.
It's taking shape. You can
Yeah. And you know, and we're just gonna get the whole format and then come back and then just refine everything with the leftover time. Yeah. But just getting it memorized.
Right all the time.
Yeah, there's little details that we can definitely keep,
so maybe
you know,
you could
upgrading.
Set us in writing all the steps and we can then study it and we can modify it as we go.
Okay.
And when I'm walking after we do the syncopated thing, turn around, when I'm going this way, I feel like my feet are, I feel like I'm just walking.
Yeah, that's it.
Should
it's really heel toe
doing
and all
something
stuff, right?
Better than that? Yeah.
Yeah, it's that heel toe lower. Tried to say two words at the same.
Like me too, I was just walking because I really wasn't sure what I was doing.
It looks so much better actually doing something.
Mm-hmm. And then eventually too, do you see getting kind of that brushing in towards 1, 2, brush three, 1, 2, brush three. But I think the main thing is getting the heels and toes. See right there when you were just practicing that, you were doing heel, toe, heel. Heel, toe, heel. Heel, toe. Yeah, see right there?
Yeah.
You wanted to go, because if you go heel, toe.
Do it in mine here.
Mm-hmm. Want to do it like towards the mirror?
Yeah, let's do it. Yeah.
Maybe this way too. So, and even though it's progressive, it has a little bit of angle. So it's not just all straight forward.
Right.
So if we're going, and we start off with our left foot first, when we're in that shadow position.
Okay.
Is that the part? Yeah, that's the part you're talking about actually. So we're gonna go 1, 2, brush three. So do you see as I went three, it's toe heel. Heel, toe brush, 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 toe heel. And this is the thing, you know, when you were saying that he's told you not to lift your feet up, because if you lift your foot up here, you're going to tend to want to come back down with the heel,
right?
But if you lift the heel up, so my heel's coming off the floor but my toe is sliding, but once I pick the toe up, then I want to do that. So the key is keeping the toe very lightly skimming the floor. Right.
Yeah. Very helpful.
Uh-huh. So we have heel, toe, skim, toe, heel. Heel, toe, skim, toe, heel. Heel, toe, skim, toe, heel. So I'm really stretching my toe down towards the floor. And the heel is up until right there at the last second. Toe brush, toe heel. Heel, toe brush, toe heel. Heel, toe brush, toe heel. Heel, toe brush, toe heel.
One more time.
And you know, as you do it, it also strengthens your feet, right? Because usually our feet, you haven't done much that requires that kind of movement, so your feet have to strengthen. Okay, so we have heel, toe brush, toe heel. Heel, toe brush, toe heel. Heel, toe brush, toe heel. And if we stop right here, do you see when my feet are apart? Every time I go in between this step and the next one, which is the heel, you can see that my toes in contact. Then it goes from the ball of the foot, whole foot, and then it changes to a heel. But it comes right next to my other foot, and that keeps everything nice and clean and swinging underneath the hip, which helps to my balance, because it's easy just to go, right, and take that step and it not go under my body. So I'm always gonna collect it underneath, heel, toe, brush, toe, heel. collect that underneath, heel, toe, brush, toe, heel, collect, heel, toe, brush, toe, heel, collect, heel, toe, brush, toe, heel, heel, right, toe, brush, toe, heel, heel, toe, brush, toe, heel, yeah, much better. And then it's easier to synchronize if you're both doing the same thing with that. Yeah. Because you're just slightly doing something different and it doesn't quite match up, right?
Yeah, it's hard to do this in a hallway because of the bumps.
Yeah.
Oh, right. I told you that's why dancers trip over everything outside, because you're so used to keeping your feet in contact. There's a little bump in the road, you just kind of...
So that was good to understand how to do that segment, because that's pretty visible. I mean, if you screw it up...
Yeah. You want to do it from the top again?
Sure, yes.
And then, you know, we can add another, our next chunk, and we're getting pretty close. And so the things that we did learn that we haven't put in it is the spiraling action, the one where you did the développé, right, where you did the kick.
Yeah.
And the one where you just pass back and forth, which gives it a different look.
Yeah, this last one I did passed the single pass, but I'll throw in the developing two this time.
And you picked this one up where you go around really nicely, and that's a good one to use socially too, right? Yeah. So you had the option.
It wasn't. I think the key was I had to take three steps.
Yes.
I didn't know that. Yeah. I mean, I didn't know what I was doing.
And another thing that you can do just for social dancing is you can start off with one and go to the other.
Right.
So if you started off with the one where you both go, at the end he could just pass you, or he could start passing you, and then
just
he flips.
Go to the other.
Yeah.
So those are nice that you can interchange. We're like three quarters of the way, really. I was just kind of watching what you naturally do better, or not better, next. And it's kind of what I had planned, that after you came out of the shadow,
did
right?
I do my turn at the
you did. Yeah, you did. So after you came out of the shadow and you turned out, so if you start off with that turn. Oh, okay, let's do the whole shadow.
Oh,
that would be easier.
Okay, that's it. I didn't know where we started. Starting with the shadow.
Mm-hmm. So this is, so start with your left foot. There you go.
Left foot.
Yeah. One, two, three, two, two, three, three, Then you turn, 4, 5, and then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, twinkle. And we could easily just go right into this one where you pass back and forth. Yeah. Yep.
Just and, me.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And then we could go in to this one. I have to just make sure, kind of set it with the music, that where you do the kick.
Oh, the kick, sorry.
Okay. Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
So we can look at that, because that, I think that'll fit right in there, and then we're right up to the ending. Uh-huh. And that can move us back into kind of the center of the floor again. We can use that.
You keep out of that shadow thing.
I did what you actually did, where you did the open left turn.
Yeah, open left turn.
Yeah.
And then you went into the passing back.
Passing me.
Both ways, right?
Just one.
Just single?
No, it was just single.
I thought you did both.
I just passed her.
Oh, but
let me think. You did also, let me just think. You also did this one, so I think I should do it after that, actually.
Yeah.
Let me just add one more thing in. So, open left turn. Twinkle. Open right turn. Then, when she comes out here, then I'm going to pass her. So we haven't done it from that point, I don't think.
Okay.
And then we'll go into this, moving back into the center of the floor, and I'll count how many of those we need to here. And we should be about ready for the ending coming up there.
Okay.
So go ahead this time. I'll have you go through it. I'm just going to count that out at the end.
Okay.
Yeah, you want to do it one more time from the beginning? Yeah. Yeah, it's getting better every time you do it. Because I left that ending open. I kind of like to go naturally with what you want would fall into there. You see how we're right up to the end?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So passing or coming out of we didn't do it from that point yet, did we? Where you do the triple twinkle, where you're going twinkle, come around here, release, then go right into it. Yeah. But I don't think we had done that at that spot before.
No.
So that's a new spot,
too.
Do
we want to repeat that? Because that's the second time we're doing that.
No,
what
is
it?
No? Oh, no, this time we just did her.
Just passed her.
Once it come out of this thing, we go into the double pass.
The double pass. This was just her passing.
Oh, was that just, okay.
Yeah, and we're only going to do a couple.
Yeah.
So when she comes out here, let me do it from the, we do the open left turn, then we do the twinkle where we come around, and from here, I'm going to pass her, pass her, and now I'm going to close it. Close it up, then we're going to go right into this as we move back towards the, and I need to count that, but we might only do, I know we did it on five last time. I'll just make it fit with the music. And then we have like four bars after that to get into position and do our ending.
Do an ending, okay.
So ending line, because the music has, let me just play that ending. So we should be finishing up probably like next time, so then we'll have the whole thing. So we could do another kind of like an ending kind of dip again, another one, or we could also do something. Another thing is like kind of you're walking off into the sunset together.
Right.
You know, can I have this dance for the rest of my life? And you're just kind of walking off as it fades out. You know, so there's lots of different.
Yeah. Something little spin or bow in, and then just walking off together.
Yeah. Okay. Good.
Like okay, so we can finish that up next week, and then we'll just have the rest of the time just to...
Going over.
Yeah. Okay. And we're just about done, so...
You want to do it one more time?
Yeah, one last
okay.
time.
Okay. Close it up. It's the music stopped because a reminder came in that their lesson is next, and it stopped it on the.
Yeah, yeah.
I thought the music stopped.
No, but we had to still do the developing.
So what happened over here is you sent her across instead of going around.
Yeah, no, I screwed up, so I knew that I tried to
but
recover.
But that's okay.
That was a good recovery, right?
Yeah. I missed.
And you know, I'll just say that if you forget and you pass her, then you could have just gone under.
Yeah.
Because you were still at the right place because she was back over to that side.
Right.
Yeah.
So we should practice that one time just in case. That you know that it still works that way too.
Yeah. Okay.
Good.
Good job.